couldn't see so many kids here. Well, young ones. You know, just the chilling is up. It's like when I look into the eyes of a child, what I see are those eye boogers in the corner. Like, how do you not feel that, you little freak? Flip that out. Dude, there's a bacon bit in your eye. Flip it out. There's a crouton in your eye hole. Please, just... Well, I have four children, and ages 15, 12, 10, and 5, and we're done. We're going to do something else now. We're going to let the Duggars do whatever the Duggars want to do. We're just going to do something else. And, we can't afford any more kids. Seriously, I'm so broke right now, I'm being sponsored by an 8-year-old Nicaraguan boy. That's right. My picture on his fridge never writes me. I hate that kid. I don't even know how to pronounce his name. It's like, he's calling. That's what I call him. Can't save money with kids, can you? Last summer, I bought my kids a $5 slip and slide. Got an $800 water bill. Thanks for the heads up, Dave Ramsey. When you have kids, it's like songs just fall into your lap, and that's what this song is about right here. One day, one of my children came up to me. He said, "Daddy, I got a question." So I put him up on my knee. He said, "Which one of us children do you love the best?" Well, I let out a chuckle, and I held him to my chest, and I said, "Snowflakes, you're all like snowflakes. Some are different sizes, and some are different shapes. And some snowflakes like to kick and punch and bite the other kids." Get back in the closet, little snowflake.